I have no doubt this song is about you.
Mm-hmm.
Ne? Mm. Noza number one.
This year, yeah, number one.
Is it?
Yeah, everything that has been happening this year is everything that I prayed for.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I'm talking about goals. And
oh, okay.
I think the first time Kiba Siras get, okay, let me manifest, let me start writing my goals was in 2019. Yeah. And this year was the year of ticking.
So wait, it waited how long? It waited three years at least in the cooking, right?
Yeah.
Do you remember the month when you started writing?
Ah, no, I don't remember. I think it was beginning of the year, not maybe around March, April.
Yeah. And why are you saying this year you are ticking boxes? Give me three boxes at least.
Billboard.
What?
Leading role in a big show. So that's 2-in-1. Yeah.
No, leave it there. I don't want to know number three. I have a feeling I'm going to leave here feeling like, what am I doing with my life? I must start manifesting too. Hey?
Yeah.
So what sparked it? What sparked this thing of writing things down? Were you watching something? Did you hear something?
Yeah, so it's a motivational thing. So I'm not motoiling horo tsama yetlo tsa di motivation and that. So I had the woman seminar what and I tried it out and they were just talking hore how about a silo in life, you must write it down, plant a seed. You writing it down is actually planting a seed and revisit it and make sure that you work towards that.
For me, I always struggle with that. I'll tell you why. Is how do I write it in a sentence, you know? Because do I say I want a billboard? What did you say? What was that one thing?
I didn't even write in a sentence. I just wrote heading, the things that I want to achieve, be it in 5 years,
this year
in particular.
Yeah.
So I had sections.
Yeah.
In 5 years, in 10 years, and this year alone.
Yeah.
And then I just write in a list.
Oh, you just let it pour.
Yeah.
You just pour out, put it down. How often do you then revisit that?
Hey.
Because to read it every day or at least once a week, yo, I'll be petrified because like I feel like, yo, am I even making a step?
No, I still know them.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's so many layers to you. Oh, sorry. Hello.
Hi.
How are you? Makoma.
I'm good, thanks.
Miss Mohale. When you're not Sanitoria.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Welcome to the show.
Well,
the Majesty,
you.
The Queen is here, and we'll unpack that part just now. So, what was I going to ask you? So, the part about manifesting, writing, and all of that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Leads you in a certain direction.
Mm.
But, or at least gives you the emotion that you are now doing something. Where do you even begin?
Okay, so what I do is beginning of each every year, I have to fast for the year.
Oh, wait.
Yes.
Magoma girl, Iboniger. You're a slender girl. Oh, fasting.
No, but there are different kinds to fasting. It gets a bit dry, obviously, but just limiting a few things here and there.
Also, you choose.
Yeah, I choose.
Okay.
So, yes, kitomaka ho faster, and fasting now leads me to writing everything down and then starting to work towards them.
Yeah. There are layers to you, though. Model, actress. Hmm. Scriptwriter, mm-hmm. even director,
mm-hmm.
all of those things, what within the arts, right?
Yes.
Are you at least activating any of them? How do you even juggle what to do when and how?
Okay, so at the moment I took a pause in writing is something that I was interested in, but yeah, I'll see it.
Yeah.
As long as I have a ganabibita ing. Experience in Yana, and as long as I have things that I wrote.
Yeah.
But yeah, you're not going to long hore ki nyaka ho kita
ibona.
Yeah. But directing now, I wanna take a bigger step. Maybe I try share with someone in a big show, and even if I get to direct a scene,
it's fine. Yeah.
Yeah.
So to learn.
Yes, but kitu lote long hore nkilo bona how Thomas lo wa gafa like o when you're so passionate o ba gafi. So haki I trained go state theater. So during the training, that's when I found production nyana elong hore e berekelam Santi Magic.
Yes.
Ba yetsa di film di location bioscope and so on. So haki tsena ke tsena as an actor. And then kamahari ka thomo ipulelo ra na ki ki di yetsa di behind the scenes as well.
Yeah.
And they're like, okay, let's give you something, let's see. And then kemone ke gafa mo elong hore ke ba actor also behind the scene at the same time. So if it's not my scene, wow, I'm doing something behind the scene. So yeah, heki thoma mo lekthumle ke gafa ke nyaka experience ya all of them, but now that I have something to show at least,
that's
right, let me focus on acting nyan and then hanyan I'll go back, but now in a bigger space.
So let's fast forward to you getting that call.
Modjadji. Okay, so with Modjadji, how it started was, I'm a risk taker. Yo, So, how Modjadji happened was, they were doing a pilot first.
Okay.
And Mutu ang phone, I don't even know how they knew where I can speak the language or ring.
They just
called me and said, no, I think you can speak the language. I don't know why I think so, but please correct me if I'm wrong. But we are doing a pilot of this show and we would like hore wena utlo shooter so that bakone hui pitch.
And this is Khelobedu.
Papa ka ke Khelobedu.
Oh,
but. So Aris Bulele. So kihudile mo ko sating yabo mama. So hanchi kibulela speed.
Mama is from?
Go Tiberia Salekalakala Limpopo.
How feel mo kopan?
Yes,
that's right.
Yes. So na Khelobedu, I would hear my dad speaking with his siblings, and I'd be like, yo, okay.
I'm lost.
So I would hear it, but I never attempted speaking it, but I would hear it.
Yeah.
So hena ko ela ifika. So script is a pilot, it's like English.
Okay.
And then
okay,
we were shooting, I think, in 3 days, and then never leave to rumela the translations. But I'm one person, I like preparing.
Oh.
So 3 days kinyani for, especially ka language elong hore,
yes.
Yo, I wanna work.
You're not so fluent with, yeah.
Yes. Ah, ka rumela the script haye, bang translator. So papa had translated. What translator ka Khelobedu says sibuliti wang now?
Oh.
That one is the deeper one. That is 19.
How is it go the first?
You say, sir, no. So, I'm going to rehearse, and then we go shoot the pilot. When I get there, I'm getting another script. And then I'm like, yo, this is deeper than what I have and what I know. And I'm like, can't I perform it? And they're like, no. Yes, this is what we want. So luckily we had language advisor, and I think I had a lot of hours before because we were shooting different scenes with different people. So nearly got the pairs.
Yeah.
So luckily I can kwa, and then I had people that set me down, and then Rari has had line. When I was shooting, it wasn't so perfect, but it came out.
Yeah.
It came out, but yeah, the challenge started there. And then after I heard hore ba tlo tshwara di audition ning, and I started preparing. That's when I started preparing. And how I started auditions, my agent sent me, and yeah, kaya, and I was ready. They even laughed at me, but it's an attitude. Not attitude,
I'm here now.
It's mine.
Come on.
Yes.
The queen is here. Vera, stand up. Why are you talking to me sitting down? Stand up and honor her majesty.
Yes. And to answer your question, yeah, ke kreilo call everybody rukupa for callback. I get in a hoetsa halang.
Yeah.
I started getting chills, I started getting nervous.
Yeah, man.
Attitude ela. Yeah, tamara. And kaya. So we have this thing as actors where how lose a line or how lose a language, you can't show. Create something, just run with it.
Yeah.
And then, because you guys can see what I'm struggling. Hey, I have to give it to you still. And then, I did that. And that week, towards end of the week, I think it was, the next week, Tuesday, that's when I got the call. Congratulations.
Wow.
I didn't hear everything.
You just
every
said
other thing that was said. Yeah, because there was a lot of things that were said, like defeatings and what. I didn't hear anything. I remember. Yeah. I just heard the congratulations. And also, it took me time. I got this role. Because ke one of my boxes, remember?
Yes.
So, yeah,
yes.
It was okay.
It must be scary, though.
It is.
Because, I mean, if you say... It, the part I'm talking about is... This, it's one thing to wish for one thing, right? Mm-hmm. And like you said, it's another to really see it manifest.
Yeah. Yes. Because that's when you start asking yourself also, are you ready? Because when you want something, you're like, yeah, vele, now it's mudimu ki ready. Now I'm fair. Now la tela fela.
And then pa.
And it comes and you're like, no.
And now you, and again, doesn't it also hit you the other way? Hey, I started this thing earlier.
Yeah.
I could have manifested so much more.
Yes. Yeah, that happens a lot.
Yeah.
That happens a lot.
I want us to teach us, please. We need to speak Khelobedu.
Mm-hmm.
Give us the basics, right? And like a crash course nyana, man. You know? Crash course nyana, because body hello, Baba. We can do that. We can manifest. We can manage that.
Yeah.
Why I'm asking you this is because, you know, how dengue melting pot of languages,
mm-hmm.
and we can't say Khelobedu is not part of that. It
yeah.
is right. So, and it's also nice when you meet a Khelobedu and umuntu, because from their tongue you can tell. And no, okay, Khelobedu.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be heartwarming to throw a word or two to show that you understand, you feel, you know who they are? Because that changes the chemistry of the room, if you will. Right?
All right. So this is I'm going to give an example of the things that I would say to myself, especially after the show. So Hagus Nogi, I was like, okay, every day I would say, yeah, it's done. It's done, and it's done is Zuedani. Yeah, Zuedani.
Wait. Zuedani, is it now the remix Josified Khelobedu? Oh. Oh.
No.
I get a good look at Danley Dani.
So. Oh, no, not Dan. Not Dan. Zuedani.
Meaning?
It's Dan. Whatever that
Maro, I want another Khelobedu that is a Pagamar.
Okay, yeah.
Yes, we are done.
Yeah. And I wanna how we especially maybe Renamo Chube or Pretoria.
Yeah. Yes.
Yes. Zwazwe.
No, Zwazwe can see. Yes, Zwazwe can see. Yes, Zwazwe. Sometimes we use it wrongly, but yeah, Zwazwe. Leva leva di tamati by very kisa. Zwazwe. All right. Okay, I'm learning. Okay, at least it's familiar.
Yeah, it's not that bad.
Yeah, give me one
it's
more,
just
please.
Just the mix. Another thing that could be familiar is greetings.
Yeah.
Lizuile biyani is lizuile biyang.
Yes.
Yeah, just lizuile biyani.
So the S and the K, is it true?
Yes.
Kilo kela kala mabani.
Yes.
Okay.
Silusula sa mabani.
Yes.
Yes.
Is it? Does this apply to every S though?
No. Yo, what example can I give? But it doesn't apply everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, can you converse with your dad?
Hey, we haven't tried.
Hi.
We haven't tried, and we should have been wanting.
When you know us, hi, oh. Oh, one more come.
No, not papa. Like I said, we're regulating more most of the time. So we're higher. We're Yeah, this is how we speak at home.
You chose Makadzi number one. We played it. Denzel Ungeto.
Oh, Denzel Ungeto. Just like I said, beginning of the year, hore. So this is my go-to song. And whatever that I'll be doing this year. Yeah, anything eng libaning nzenele bile. So yes. Unthuse ubele nna mogolo.
That's such a powerful, simple yet powerful prayer.
Yeah.
In developing haitli.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning the one that you have sanctified and chosen for me, right?
Yes.
And you fast your favorite things?
Do I fast
your favorite things? Because yeah. Some people do that.
Yes.
Like what?
That's breaking. So
Savannah.
Hey. Inge?
Oh, sorry.
So hey, another thing that I'd liked to do so much, I know how it sounds somehow, but was that. But I don't know, I'm not going to get that because I have to communicate.
I hear you.
It's a break from social media and just use your phone for calls. I'm talking about calls, but it's a little bit more.
Yeah.
But I'm not happy.
Okay.
But I'm willing to remove that.
For how long though?
So it depends what it is, I think. I do different things because I give a little.
And it's also not so challenging, yeah.
Yeah, so sometimes maybe once a week, maybe get elaborar, get dry fasting until maybe 6, and then I eat after. Yeah, get the juice, the liquids fella during the day. And then sometimes I get a little healthy, so I don't drink tea, I get it for a week. So it's never for the 30 days, never to what you're saying, and no.
Imagine how little me am ago. So show me laboratory.
No. No.
Not this Wednesday.
Mm-mm.
How about Tom Haiti Nyana? No.
Yeah, maybe day before the following day, but no.
We're hanging out with Makoma Mohale. Yeah. It's funny, it says an email, but I'm more interested in the name though. Because Makoma, ne?
Yes. Makoma.
How did that name come about?
So, I only found out when I grew up, actually. My grandmother was telling me.
Okay.
So,
paternal, maternal?
Maternal.
Okay.
So, I used to be a sick child. I would cry. I was always crying and I wouldn't even eat. So, they didn't know how to tataki. I was staying with my grandmother, by the way.
Yeah.
Golimpopo. And, umbudizoro banzeri bangisa habo papa and rakhadi. So, can I lead Steve K to say to my mom actually showed me the first
what?
One. So, Mama Kanam, Pilete Buho, Mama Mohale.
Yes.
So, Ebebatusa, that devil, and then actually, the first name is Mama. Mama Makoma Mohale. And then they just threw in Makoma. So, Kiluana Le Balibiriki sang now. Yeah. And, why is it in Makatanga?
Wait, did you become calm after that?
Yes. Apparently, lose nyana kwa kasi nyana ko. After my pass, and bas no one pali bizo leo. I was a normal child again.
Guys, you know our heritage, ne?
Yeah.
Wow.
Lo ketilo.
Again. Yeses. Arabu je boyfriend tao hanjua. Tell us your mom ra. Omana mo papa ra lo kini. Sorry, I cut you short there. So what's fascinating is you say two birth certificates and?
Yeah, and the first one, because I was young.
Yeah.
But because not only did the story of how I got this name, but Kipile, okay, this was you before. And yeah, now you're this person. And yes, I was saying... Hori, so mo passing, it's Mama Makoma Mohale. So haki ya maybe would you home affairs or something or haki ya di auditioning or ever to read di lomola. They go for Makoma. And I'm asking myself for how le a little
yeah, 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 yeah.
So horori ya libiso no,
le la mamma ne rebona EFC mixed martial art, MMA. No, Arnyagi MMA
Yeah, so that's what I've been asking myself.
What's in a name, hey?
Yeah, because people don't see this one.
Are you the only child?
No, I have two other siblings younger than me.
Lebwana, did they go through the same thing of names? Chiban.
No.
Guys. Oh, last born.
No, first.
Eh. You must ask your mom, ne? Ask your mom and dad. What's up, I never candlelight dinner, ne? I'm not the pinyana, so because everybody will happy, you know?
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway. Now, we're watching what? Season one?
Yeah.
When do you watch it yourself?
I do. I never miss an episode.
Really?
I never. And I want to watch it live.
As in when it lands?
Yes. So, akinyake ho catch up, akinyake, hi, it's
Nanji. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm there. I'm seated already.
So, wait. And being a multi, we are multi-platform people now.
Mm-hmm.
We watch TV, we are also on social media at the same time. Do you watch it like that?
Yes.
Oh, my word.
Yeah.
No, you're braver than I thought. Jeez.
And then hulu buima before, but I think, yeah, I think hotali lik raha yo vangli ona hansi uli mo entertainment ona. Otherwise, it's not too clean of it.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I watch it like that, otherwise. Hey, I want to see what people are saying.
Yes. I'll come to you being your own self-critique. But now, people know you from Scandal, right?
Mm-hmm.
The character you played on Scandal. What do you feel? Do you feel the transition for them to seeing you playing a queen, as in Queen Modjadji, was that easy? For them, at least?
No, because I've seen a few people saying, yo, utlala character ya slay queen ikwa. We wonder also if utlakona huibulela language, because this is deep.
Yeah,
but they became so accepting after seeing the performance. And babo norio, yeah, this is a huge difference between the two characters.
Critique. You're watching yourself.
Mm-hmm.
And I take it you are Miss Perfection.
Muto
preparang. Preparang so much for even audition.
I am.
And?
So, yes, I do have one, two scenes nyana where I felt like, oh, I feel like I should have done this. Or, oh, I feel like, you know, I should have went harder on this.
Yeah.
But I'm just like, okay. So we can the thing. If it's done, it's done.
Yes,
there's nothing I can do about it. It's there. It aired.
Kizwazwe. I had to throw it in.
Yeah, but yo, I critique myself a lot, Nyan. Yeah, but also,
do you think you're fit to be a director? Because at this rate, I don't think everything will ever be done.
So, you know what I'm thinking, Hori, kitlo ba director byang, because ke itse ka nna, as long as I'm given a room to play however I want,
yeah,
then isha, because sometimes maybe we confuse things between what the director is saying and what I'm supposed to do. Because
yes,
sometimes you just feel like, oh, this is how I planned this scene. I know, Hori, it's bound to change.
Yeah.
But maybe we loko dimu too much and now you have to
calm down,
yes.
Yeah.
So I think that's where it throws off a bit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, from there, then now coming here.
Yeah.
And yeah, so I don't know if I did enough. Sometimes it's a pila.
You're
like, oh, it's that scene.
Yeah.
Oh, it actually came out nice. But sometimes you're like, I feel like they should have just left me to, you know, go
just
there.
Maybe, be. Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I think I'm going to be that director. First take. Let's see who on surprise me.
Yes.
And then yeah, get lafadi notes from
and
me.
Then direct
yes.
You. Yeah.
Or maybe talk to them. Or okay, how does this scene make you feel? Which is what should be done.
Sure.
And then how good I'm gonna be like, okay, yeah, let's see that and we'll take it from there.
By the way, you've just tuned in. I'm talking to Makoma. She plays the Queen Modjadji. For those who haven't seen it, right? Of course, it's a story, but of course, it has also taken creative license to try and tell the story, right? Because you need to do that sometime.
Yeah.
For dramatic effect and so on.
Yeah.
What are we missing if we haven't watched it?
Ooh, so, you know, on Google, there isn't much. The story of Modjadji.
Yes.
The actual people.
Yeah.
So now we're telling the story because people have been wanting to know, Hori.
Yeah.
How does she make rain?
Yeah.
Communicate abyang le batho. The council members, ba khakanela abyang dilo, ba khakanela ka, or how do they talk, or how do they go about things?
Yes.
and the relationship between the family, the mother. So kidlo nyana se nyane tse ileng hore diko, but people don't know hore di tle byang ho tsa halang. So there we giving all of that.
Even the lineage, because I read somewhere.
Even the lineage, yes.
Because the lineage says Egypt, Zimbabwe, South Africa.
Kuningi.
What?
Yo. And talking about that, it now it makes sense because I get it a lot, Hori. I have other African countries look kind of vibe. And Billy, Nekina Lintola, guys, Lina Mara, Lina, it's a king.
Yeah.
But now I understand.
Sure.
Knowing where I come from, and it makes sense.
It makes so much sense. Yeah. Because when you try and get into, and that's the thing about it, and I'm glad this is being done, as much as it is on the creative side of things, but it helps to tell the story.
Mm.
We are bad documenters of our own history, right? But at least if we are able to tell it this way, so be it, right?
Yeah.
That way we are able to then make it accessible and watch it in a way that makes it even more interesting.
True.
Some of my even colleagues here, they were saying, I was not even aware that Khelobedu is such a beautiful language.
Yeah.
Until you watch it. And there's a colleague here, a Tswana girl married to a Tsonga family, watching this, so says, I even switch off subtitles because now I want to hear the language. You see what I'm saying? And for me, is that access of what the creative arts can do for our heritage and telling our story.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Scar, I was clear. Leave it. I French one. It is X-Man Twin with Sky Wonder, my twin. Do you have a twin? She's my twin. One on the same date.
Yeah, my coordinated work also born on the same date.
Isn't it strange how different you are?
Yeah.
Yet on the same.
Yo, she's different. Way different. Yo, way different. Because Giratati Luena,
it's all exactly. Sky Wonder is out there. I'm more conservative. And I'm like, yeah. Sky Wonder, when this song was playing, she was on the floor. No, I played Dagala.
Yeah,
Black Motion.
Mm.
Yeah. Ha. You show me that guy. She was on the floor. I'm like, for me to do that, I have to be with my people only. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
All right. Why Tula Mama?
Oh, so, you know, but why? So, this is so hard. It's too easy, Mara. I was doing something before Kitanagamo acting.
Yeah.
I was in a varsity commitment. I was studying something else.
Okay.
And then I decided, nope.
I'm not going there.
Yeah, this is not what I want to do. I want to be in the arts. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And neki chaba lu bolela ko hae hore, hey, ke sa itsuru ke batse na byang hore ko ha byang ko nthwe ba itsepileng. So, neki study sa biomedicine. Ba di nyaka dilo tso so hae. So, ebe bampu sa beginning of the year hore, how ubabutsi for enrollment. Awe, o enrolla for this year. Ah, kadidimala. Kare ya no kitlaya. Ke ntse kere kitlaya until ke mmotsoro ke actually na tsanyo go boela. This is what I want to do now.
Yeah.
And ba buti so how. Ke tsona lo tse di tlobere kang tsona tse o shoko ke bona bophilo go nya kang go bophilo. You know those kind of things. And yeah, but hanyane e ba bona hore actually if ntwe ke ntwe ngwana a e batlang, then I just have to invest in it.
True.
And yeah, the Thoma who ba le faith nyana hore ya ho tla etsa hala. And yeah, because, so this song, Inkisako, when I got my role more scandal.
Oh,
I didn't
want
to go to the audition because I've been said no to a lot of times.
Ooh.
To a point where I would get, but to the critics, Tahore, how audition, because you get those people, by longer, but ruthless.
Yeah.
Do you call that acting? And you just audition, and that time you think you did your best. And they're like, oh, is that acting? Okay. No, thank you. And then you leave. So yeah, the bad comments yana here and there. And I got this show, Scandal. I remember I didn't want to go. I was so hurt. I was even ready for entertainment world and maybe try to do something. But biomedicine, I wasn't going back.
Yeah.
Maybe find something else.
Yes,
but
yes.
Yeah. And that night, that day, I told my mom, Hori, hey, honali audition, Scandal. So I give a clue, because it's not me. skinning whole no, it's not me. And I'm like, I'm sorry, no, you're going. I can't rule away about that. We not we go school long we're not over that we don't.
So hurry.
Hurry. Audition ash. And later one check are I get a cup shoe at yeah, why yeah. And so another thing kuri is ki wana papa too much. So everywhere kwaki young wang fili hate handle nago. So one boot are what of fellow hater papa wa wisa. Oh, okay. We're not very lucky. I can't need to call. Come call. I can't choose transport or ash.
Yeah.
And Shapuru Rubeti. Come on, 12. Past 12 to 1. Wang Zosa. What a harrapel. Like, huh? Aria harrapel. And then rarapela. And then fru, happy, hard to ha. Yeah, before I'm going to put good luck out to see near how. Ekia howie. I was like, I can't even know where to halaing. And yeah, I know, auditioning, and here I am. So this song is dedicated to her. Where the tapelo za how faith will be leng le ona monna, lewi maboku be leng mo bona ka o tshentsha di career. Still we accept ile and iberekile.
Ke malizo lai.
Eh, we rekisa mabitso a manchina ke tsore ke tla reke
maleto re di ngi. Eh, re nyaka la mohale le. Le mohala mbitsang ka lona.
Love.
I'm not going to love
you. Yeah, so okay, Doreen.
Okay, sis Dory, we celebrate you. Kiss Roswell, Wow. And Refilwe is not the only one. Makaole, oh my goodness, thank you, T. For bringing Makoma, she even put your handle there. Komi underscore Mohale from Scandal. Love her. I loved her from Scandal. She's inspired me actually to continue to write down the things that I want in my life because there she is manifesting hers, right? Pinky Rapir. Hello, Pinky Lash. One of our loyals here says, who are you with, T? Yeah, I love Makoma Mohale. I love her. Because sometimes it's radio, right? You're like, who, what? Who's there?
Yeah.
Who's there? But I just love her energy and all of that.
Ah.
Do you look back and we tlapela matsoho for standing up for Makoma?
Yes.
Because definitely this was not an easy road.
No. And given that, I used to be a very shy person.
Yeah.
Yo, I was very shy. Like shy mo ilong rudu medi sabato kiki.
Yeah.
Like why? Yo, agnyagi.
Yeah.
But who thoma hun santwe o moharaba tunje urdu melang. Kore ki mo nek thoma ngor okay. Who ikata nyana confidence? Because I think I would add who lack of confidence.
Yes.
They. Because I used to struggle a lot.
Yeah.
And you know, hore la how hola as moto ahu is ready high school, ready primary, we meet other men as they by no hore they would be mocking you. Hore, ah, money, hore, kumasisani biang, yo, all the ones who, yo,
yeah, yeah.
You know, so dilose ulus on a diang, dilu crash down.
Yeah.
But,
yeah,
now,
They didn't kill you though.
It's in Ghana. Yes. Yeah. Ah, no, Ghana Ghana.
Yeah.
No. Now,
bring it on.
Namang, kaitur kie meeting, kaitur kitanetur kie te ing, and, yeah.
Is this role ya Queen Modjadji in a way parallel in your life?
In terms of faith, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, because eh later by your faith, you know, I think ki tseni mo yona too much this year. Mo ilong hore, because you know sometimes you have faith, but faith it a let out. And this year, ki tutile hore, if it's not said, ka faith, then it's just words.
Right.
And even if you do it, auna hore hutla tlang. Like you're just doing it for the sake of doing it.
Yeah.
But ahuna, aina power.
Yes.
So now he is a diloka power hua tu. So komu jaji, dilosin, it's like making it rain. You don't just make it rain.
That's right.
There are things that have to be said, like who pass who pass you have to believe in yourself how it's done to you.
Yeah.
So there's a scene when I was making it rain in the mountain.
Yeah.
And ki tletse ka mola ke tletse nna before ki ba le this faith because I would wanna do things but it was only that voice hore when I walwala dang into how
you know.
And it was even showing more the queen's face. Hore, eh, ngarwa idauta. Until ibanung are, you know what? I'm gonna step up. I'm gonna be this woman. I'm gonna command this rain, and it's gonna rain. And it rained. Wow. So yeah, the character taught me ga faith ki tsamaisana le yona in terms of this faith thing.
Na go eva ile. Anyway, to be continued.
To be continued.
Season 2. Keep shining, girl.
Thank you.